I've lost friends to breast cancer and, you know, lost my mother to cancer. After having a mammogram probably 30 years ago that I ended up having a biopsy and it was nothing, and seeing what one of my best friends went through and didn't survive it, I feel like getting it earlier and going back for the follow-up mammograms, it's, you know, you're gonna catch it early and maybe less likely to have to go through something like that.
We have 3D mammography that is just recently being added to our department, and we're really happy to have this piece of equipment because we feel like it really helps us with our detection of early cancers. It has a 40% increase for invasive cancers in detection. For patients, it means less time. We still have to use compression, which women wish that we did not have to, but the compression time is actually shorter, and so the mammography time is actually shorter for our patients as well.
From the first one I ever got 30 some years ago till now, it really is a much easier process.
We really recommend with the American College of Radiology that women start their mammogram at age 40. So the earlier that you start your mammograms, you know, we find that early detection is our best resource for our fight against cancer. I think the mission of our hospital here is to be able to serve all those in our area and to be able to serve them well. And this addition of this equipment helps us to do that. It helps us to bring this to our patients and to make a difference in the lives of our patients. To be able to have early detection as part of our resource for mammography and to be able to detect this earlier and make a difference in the lives of the women that we serve. We're very proud for being a small hospital that we have the caliber of equipment that we do here at St. Francis Hospital.
I don't think people realize how important rural health care is, and we're very fortunate to have everything here. I don't know what we would do without it. That's my big thing.